The defense pairings aren't going to change a whole lot. We'll move guys in and out of the lineup, but the six or the seven of them have done quite a good job for the most part, I think. We've made a lot of progress in that area. It's up front where we've been hit and miss with different lines on different nights. One night, one line's clicking and two others aren't.
We had chemistry right away last year, so you know, I just try to use my size, open up space for Connor and Ebbs. Just going to the net, create havoc, be strong in the boards in the D zone to make sure I get the puck to Connor, and just trying to play smart and not overthink it and just go out there and do it. Hopefully we have success tomorrow if we're playing together.
Patty Maroon played very well with Connor at the end of last season, so maybe that combination clicks a little bit better than what we've had over the last couple nights.
You know, I'm enjoying it. I'm just taking it game by game and just trying to get as much confidence as I can. So I'm just going to continue that, and hopefully, you know, it's always better when we're winning, right? You know, everyone's feeling good about themselves. Everyone's, you know, we're doing some really good things, and that's such a good thing to say. It's such a good feeling in the locker room too. So when that's going, I think everyone's just excited and feeling good about themselves. So hopefully I can continue. Hopefully I have success tomorrow with Connor and Ebbs.